song. Every now and then, as a songwriter, you'll get lucky and you'll write a song that is a hit. Sometimes if you get really lucky, it'll be a hit twice. Sometimes it'll be a hit three times. And I'm going for number four. I decided that you probably know the song I'm talking about. It's like one of those monsters in those monster movies, like they made a comparison on the OJ trial the other day. Said it's like the monster that wouldn't die, and you think it's gone, and you turn around, and there it rises out of the ashes again. Well, that's sort of like how it is with the song I Will Always Love You. But one of the things that's never been done with that song is to have been recorded as a duet. So when I got ready to do this album, Something Special, I thought, now what would make this really something special? What do you think I come up with? Yeah, it's Gill. Why?
tell you what. I've never had a rush like this before in a long, long time, kiddo. Thank you. What a wonderful job. Isn't that brilliant? Great job.
It's great to be here. Thank you for introducing us tonight. We appreciate everything you've meant to our career.
Thank you, honey. You're so wonderful. Thank you, Dolly.